alive.
John, do you copy?
This is Leland Melvin, commander of Terra 921. The readings show no change. No signs of water and no signs of atmosphere stabilizing. Earthquakes are less frequent, but more severe. We have seen the effects of this around the Konamara Chaos region. The ice is far more unstable, and we believe the terraformer is causing this. It's been 55 days since the incident with Europa 1 and its crew. We are unable to make contact due to communications being blocked. We cannot contact Poseidon or any other base for that matter. We're unable to leave the station thanks to our suits being eroded by the leaking in Unit 4. And since my last log, I fear the reactor has deteriorated under the extreme pressure and is on an irreversible path. We may only have a matter of days left. Noble have truly left us on a sinking ship. I activated the emergency pathways in the hope that Poseidon sees them. If anyone is listening to this log, I'm sorry. This was always bigger than us. There's no life on this moon. No future for us. Me and the crew are going to permanently retire into the localized metaverse. Looks like our only escape from this hellish moon. We're sorry to the remaining crew of Europa, but please don't judge us. We kept the lights on for as long as we could. But this place was not meant for us. This is the price we pay. Good luck to anyone out there. Leland out.
John, are you there?
Please? Please respond, John. Where are you?
Thank you. Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.